Hello everyone, welcome to your next door neighbor. Today we're going to be checking out the Blue Duo Turbine T2 Plus Bluetooth wireless headphones. So without further ado, let's get moving. So let's first take a look at the outside of the box. So at the back we have a full in-depth description of the various parts of the headphones. Over onto the side, we have the features of the headphones in various languages, a bit of branding on this side, and on this side we have the various features of the headphones. So it has a 57 ohm driver with dynamic headphone placement, an app to manipulate Bluetooth 4.1, an FM radio and micro SD music playback, an equalizer, 3.5mm headphone jack, 1625 hours of standby and 40 hours of music playback, audio sharing and an acoustic suppression. So let's quickly open this box up and check out the headphones for ourselves. So as I open the box up, the first thing I see is the headphones in all its folded glory. So let me quickly just take the device into my hand and let's have a quick one over with it. So the finishing seems to be really good. The material is really soft and the metal is really shiny. So as you can see, it's flexible to a certain extent and they fit on good size heads also. So the bit of branding on the ear cups. So let me just check out what else is there in the box. So opening this little box up, what we have is an aux cable, a 3.5mm jack on both the ends. They seem to be well built and I always love the gold plated ends, so they can be used when your headphones run out of charge. So next up we have a micro USB to USB type A cable. So these are to apparently charge your headphones and they also seem to be built just like the aux cable. So next we have a bit of paperwork. There's always a bit of paperwork involved. So that's everything from the box. Now the headphones has an aux port to use it when you run out of juice and a micro USB port to charge up the device. A slider to control your music, the power button, a micro SD slot, a mode and a scan button for FM radio or micro SD. So that's the Blue Duo T2 Plus headphone. Don't forget to like, share and comment on this video and also to subscribe to my channel. Stay tuned for the review video of these headphones. That's all from your next door neighbor and I'm moving out.